Hello, everyone. I know it's late, and do I look tired to you? Oh my goodness, what a day! I swear, when you have a positive attitude and you stop thinking in a scarcity mindset, you know, or oh, woe is me, this has happened, and oh my gosh, this has happened, that's happened. When you get out of that, and you stop saying, we just had a conversation about this. I just went to a meetup and I was talking to a couple girls and she's like, oh, when I have the money or I don't have enough money or whatever. And she's like, wait, I got to stop saying that. And I said, absolutely you do. Every time you say, I can't afford it or I don't have enough money, you know what happens? The universe says, oh, yeah, okay, you don't have enough money, great. Okay, I'll make sure you don't have it. Okay, it's just so important to get out of that scarcity mindset. Never ever say, don't put it out in the world, I don't have enough money, or I it's too expensive, or I can't afford it. If you keep saying stuff like that, seriously, you guys, the universe is going to just say, oh, okay, well, that must be what you want. So, hey, you guys, Cynthia, wow, look at everybody. Denise, I haven't seen you in forever. Wow, hi, everybody. So, yeah, get out of this scarcity mindset. Just don't even say this stuff. When I stop doing things like that and you know, ever feeling sorry for myself or any of that stuff, abundance stuff started happening. And the other thing that started happening for me was this. I hope you all journal, and I've talked about this before, but now tonight, here it is, almost 10 o'clock. I can't believe all you guys are watching me at 10 o'clock at night. I'm usually up till 2 in the morning, but I'm hitting the sack. But I want you to do this. Get a journal out, write tonight, write in your journal as if tomorrow already happened. So I want you to date your journal tomorrow, which is whatever the date is. I don't even know what day it is right now. Date your journal tomorrow's date. And as if the day is done, I want you to write in your journal all the amazing things that happened to you that day, all the opportunities that happened, all the things that came to you that day that were awesome and amazing. And I promise you, you keep doing that enough, and those things are actually going to come true. I'll tell you, this honestly happened to me. When I first started doing it, I remember one time I wrote in my journal that my business advisor is going to call and give me a referral for someone to help them with their website. And I'm not even joking. I was that detailed about that comment that I put in there. And I swear, I am not lying to you. I got a phone call. I was driving and I got the phone call and it was my business advisor. And he said that. He said, oh, Sue, by the way, I know you're driving, but I have somebody I want to refer you to. And she ended up being a client of mine. And I made like $1,100 from that one thing. And I wrote it in my journal the day before. I'm not joking. Things like that are happening to me all the time. So I want to thanks to Cynthia the 14th. Yeah, see, I don't even know what day it is. So anyway, love you guys. I just want to tell you I had the most amazing day today. I had a great, great, great meetup. I met some awesome people in Chatsworth. I'm going to be doing regular meetups there. And oh, what a great group of people. And I wish you guys could have all been there. So I'm going to hit the sack because I'm really tired. I look kind of like crap right now. Sorry. Laurel, oh my gosh, Laurel, we have to talk. I haven't seen you in so long. All right, you guys. Oh my gosh. Thank you guys for watching. Chris, Mary, Becky, all you guys. Wow. Okay, so have an awesome night. Once again, get out of the scarcity mindset. Thank the universe for all the wonderful things that happen to you every day. And write in your journal as if something had already happened. I'll give you one more thing. I read this book yesterday. This guy literally sat down and spent a whole bunch of time writing in his journal as if things had already happened. His life was, and each day was the way he wanted it to be. He put the journal in a box. And several years later, he was moving into a house and he was getting married and all this stuff was happening and he was living by the beach wherever he wanted to go. And he found the journal that he had done that exact thing where he'd written out his life as if it had already happened, and it really came true. And I've heard that happening with vision boards. Jack Canfield, he tells a story of that exact thing happening. So write in your journal, do a vision board, think as if it had already happened to you. And I'm telling you guys, awesome things will happen. Things are happening to me right now that I just can't even believe. And I really want you all to be a part of my life. You already are. And I really, really appreciate you guys all watching. So I'm going to get out of here and go to sleep early tonight. And I will see you all hopefully tomorrow. I have a couple of really important meetings tomorrow. So wish me luck that things, great things are going to happen. Have an awesome day. I'll be thinking about you, and I will talk to you soon. And as always, SueBrooke.com. You want to talk to me about your business? You want me to help you start a business? I'm offering the opportunity to talk to me, and I would love to do that. So I'll talk to you guys soon. Have a great night. Later.